But if you put it on your hand, what I'm going to do is toss it up for a lob. And that's exactly what's going to happen. So you may think it's a small thing, but when you get to that level, you have got to be able to create shots for yourself. And a layup is the most under practice, the most missed shot in basketball. Because everybody's trying to come up with creative ways. Learn to shoot that shot.
You gotta play with your teammates. So, you're only